Hello everyone, Newborn Investor here and welcome to another video. Today we are back with another SPAC merger and this time it's Interprivate Acquisition Corp merging with Aeva Incorporated. Aeva provides the world's first 4D LiDAR chip technology, giving the company an added advantage in the autonomous vehicle market. So how good is the company, what are its chances to make it big, and why am I buying it? We'll answer all of those questions and many more in this video, so make sure to stick around as we're starting right now. LiDAR stands for light detection and ranging, and it uses laser beams to illuminate a target, and the reflection from the target is then captured by a sensor. This information is then used to measure the differences in laser return times and wavelengths, which ultimately helps to build digital 3D representations of the targets. As time progresses, technology evolves, and maybe LiDAR can act as a bridge that gets us to a superior autonomous technology. Founded by former Apple engineers Soroush and Mina, Rezk, Aeva builds sensors that blend LiDAR, radar, and video cameras to give self-driving cars a three-dimensional view of the road and a better view of their surroundings. The sensors can detect the speed of distant objects and distinguish other vehicles and pedestrians from stationary objects. But what makes them better over their competition? The answer is simple: cost. Aeva's sensors don't rely on powerful laser or exotic materials, and this helps the company to keep the cost of its sensors low and its size small. Aeva is the only 4D frequency modulated continuous wave LiDAR company that is capable of providing a LiDAR-on-chip technology that meets the high performance requirements of automotive and consumer device applications at low price points. The company is well poised to tap the potential of LiDAR on consumer applications as well. Aeva says that it has seen significant interest for its chip-level LiDAR built on silicon photonics specifically for consumer device applications. Last month, Aeva announced its plans to go public via reverse merger with Interprivate Acquisition, a special purpose acquisition company. The deal values Aeva at over $2.1 billion and is expected to close in Q1 of 2021. The merger provides Aeva about $363 million, which includes $243 million held in the trust account and a $120 million PIPE investment. The company plans to use the proceeds of the transaction to fund working capital, R&D, and pay off some of the operating expenses. Prior to Aeva, Velodyne LiDAR and Luminar Technologies went public, and they both chose to go public via the SPAC route. Aeva stands out from its competition with its superior technology and cheaper cost. While rival LiDAR sensors release flashes of light into the surrounding world, Aeva's system shoots a frequency-modulated continuous wave. By using the difference between the frequency of the departing and returning light, the sensor can not only measure distance more accurately, but also capture the speed of an object and predict where it's headed. Aeva claims that its LiDAR systems cost 30 times lower than existing LiDAR systems, and that to me is a huge win. A major hurdle to widespread adoption of LiDAR systems is the cost. Industry leader Velodyne's top-of-the-line LiDAR units traditionally cost $75,000 or more. Aeva believes it can sell sensors that resolve objects within 300 meters for less than $500. Even if the company is half right on the pricing, I think it would be a significant achievement. In the last few years, Aeva was able to partner with major automakers and manufacturers, among which the most noticeable investment came from Porsche Automobile Holdings, which houses automakers such as Volkswagen and Porsche. The company has also entered into a production partnership with ZF, the world's largest automotive Tier 1 manufacturer. Through this partnership, Aeva would manufacture and supply the first automotive-grade 4D LiDAR at ZF's production plants. Additionally, Aeva's agreements with top 4 automotive customers represent a revenue of $440 million in 2025, which, based on the company forecast, would be 50% of that year's revenue. These are estimates, so take it with a pinch of salt, and keep in mind that these agreements are not purchase commitments, and the partners may choose to withdraw their commitments anytime. So what's my take on Aeva? Elon Musk in 2019 made headlines when he took a high-profile swipe at LiDAR technology, predicting that anyone relying on LiDAR is doomed. Musk strongly recommends computer vision, and he believes that the road to autonomy lies with computer vision and not LiDAR. LiDAR versus computer vision is a debate on its own, and I'm not here to establish my thesis on which one is superior. But I do have my take on what I think can happen in the future for autonomous vehicles. For computer vision and machine learning systems, the key is data. These systems are trained to learn using large datasets of human verified data. This would mean that the system is good only as its trained data, and that poses a great challenge on the timeline for autonomous vehicles. How long should we wait to get to have a safe and reliable autonomous vehicle experience? Is it 1, 2, or more than 5 years? Well, no one knows exactly. But I think LiDAR can solve much of the timeline uncertainty. LiDAR systems can act as a bridge to get us to a complete autonomous driving experience. Both vision and LiDAR systems have their own pros and cons, and I believe that a hybrid system which incorporates the best elements of LiDAR and camera systems is the way to go. This makes LiDAR technology very relevant as we are heading more and more close to autonomous vehicles. I'll be initiating a position on Aeva if the stock wants to pull back to a price range between $14.50 and $15.75. At this price range on the daily chart, I see two things: a gap fill and Fibonacci retracement levels. And that is why I'm looking to start a position at that price point. From then on, I'll be buying any dips on IPV as long as the stock stays about $12. This in no way is a buy recommendation. Please do your due diligence before you invest with the company. That being said, comparing Aeva with its competition, I think the company has immense potential considering its technology and pricing. Now, I would love to hear from you guys. What do you think of Aeva and its underlying LiDAR technology? Leave a comment below with your answer, and I'll be sure to follow up with you. Also, if you like this video and found it valuable, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. I really appreciate your support. So until you hear from me again, stay safe and thanks for watching. Bye.